It's a sight seen on roofs all across the Twin Cities. Ice dams. And the people who remove them.
This is as bad as I've seen it in the 6 years we've been here.
Matt Vogt's home in Uptown has ice dams on both sides.
It's either choose to take care of it ad hoc or pay the 40 grand for a new roof.
Boom. Phones just blew up this morning.
Mike Kilborn, owner of RTD Ice Dam Removal, says things picked up a week ago after snow and crazy cold temps created the perfect combo for ice dams. They use a pressure steamer to melt the ice off.
Oh, it's been 5 years. 2014 was the last time it was here in Minnesota.
When heat from inside creeps through the roof, it melts the snow. And when it gets to the edge where there's no heat, it freezes, leading to ice dams.
In most cases, it's insulation, ventilation, and then it's sealing up the pipes that kind of go through the attic and then exit the house, right? If those aren't sealed up, there's a lot of chance for heat to get in there.
Roof rakes can also help. Mike recommends clearing the bottom 3 feet of snow from the roof.
The problem is it happens so fast, you know, that within 12 hours, it's too late if you didn't get right on it.
And what about different hack methods?
You know, I've never seen that stuff work. And maybe the ones that work aren't the ones that are calling me. The ones that we're going out to is we're actually taking the salt sock off the roof because the ice has gone over the top of it.
With more snow on the way, Mike expects they'll stay busy through the end of the month.
I mean, it's everywhere you go. The ice is everywhere.
In Minneapolis, Heidi Wigdahl, KARE 11 News.